मैनेजिंग ट्रस्टी डॉक्टर विजय लक्ष्मी अय्यंगार मैम, एडवाइजर मिस्टर पी बाबूजी सर, ऑफिस बेयरर्स ऑफ मैनेजमेंट रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल डॉक्टर उन्मेखा तारे मैम, ऑल द फैकल्टी मेंबर्स, पार्टिसिपेंट्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, टू दिस टैलेंट हंट लाइव क्विज कॉम्पिटिशन फॉर मैथमेटिक्स एंड स्टेटिस्टिक्स. Prayers does not fit us for great work. Prayer itself is a great work. So, before starting the quiz competition, I would like to invite Sri Sharma for a prayer.
Let my country awake, where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, and knowledge is free, where the world is free. Narrow domestic world, where words come out from the depths of truth, where tireless striving stretches numb to work of action, where the clean stream of reason has not lost its way into the daily desert sand of their habits, where the mind is led forward by clean, ever widening thought and action into that heaven of freedom.
Thank you, Shri. Data is the sword of 21st century. The one who wield it well is the samurai. Now, I would like to invite respected principal Dr. Unmekha Tare ma'am for welcome address.
Honorable Managing Trustee Dr. Vijay Lakshmi Iyengar ma'am, Advisor Sir P. Babuji sir, the convener, the coordinators of the program, Dr. Sandhya Gupta, and quiz mistress, Asha ma'am, all the participants, on behalf of Sika College, I extend you a hearty welcome. I hope the quiz conducted for the subjects of mathematics and statistics will surely be a brainstorming experience for all of us. So once again, a hearty welcome to each one of you. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. You have to learn the rules of the game, and then you have
clause under the matrix 2-3 minus 1-4 is equal to matrix 3 minus 6 minus 3-8. Option A, A is equal to in the matrix 1 minus 9 minus 2-4 in the second row. Option B, matrix A is equal to 7025. Option C, A is equal to 5025. Option D, A is equal to 7023. Now, time starts.
Time is up.
Okay. And the correct answer of this question, option A, A is equal to 1 minus 9 minus 2, 4. Next question of this, question third. Find the value of x, y, z, w such that in the matrix x minus y to z plus w, 2x minus y, 2x plus w is equal to 5, 3, 12, 15. And the options are option A, x is equal to 7, y is equal to 2, z is equal to 1, w is equal to 1. Option B, x is equal to 6, y is equal to 2, z is equal to 2, w is equal to 1. Option C, x is equal to 3, y is equal to 2, z is equal to 1, and w is equal to 18. Option D, x is equal to 7, y is equal to 9, Z is equal to 1, W is equal to 5. Now, your time starts.
Time is over, ma'am.
Okay. And the correct answer of this question is option A, x is equal to 7, y is equal to 2, z is equal to 1, and w is equal to 1. And the next question, question number 4. Matrix multiplication is option A, commutative, option B, not commutative, and option C, none of these. Your time starts.
Time is over,
and the option A is the correct answer, commutative. You can verify. Next question. Question number 5, based on determinant. In the determinant, sine theta, cos theta, minus cos theta, sine theta is equal to option A, 1, option B, 0, option C, sine theta, option D, none of this. Now time starts.
Time is over.
And the correct option of this question is option A, 1. Next question, question number 6. Determinant tells us, if in the determinant 3x7 2 4 is equal to 10, find the value of x. Option A, 6. Option B, 0. Option C, 2. Option D, none of this. Now time starts. Okay, and the correct answer of this question is option C, x is equal to 2. And here is the last question of first round, is question number 7. Using determinant method, find the area of the triangle whose vertices are minus 2 comma 4, 2 comma minus 6, and 5 comma 6. And options, option A, 3 square units, option B, 23 square units, option C, 28 square units, option D, 35 square units. Now your time starts.
Time is over,
and answer of this question is option D. Round is complete. Over to you, Sanskriti.
Thank you, ma'am. Now, I request Professor Sarvesh Mishra, sir, to calculate and give the results of first round. Until the result is being calculated, I would like to share some interesting facts about mathematics.
Now result preparing sometimes. After sometimes we will declare result. Over to Sanskriti.
Okay, sir, okay.
So So here are some amazing facts about mathematics. The word 100 comes from the old Norse term hundredth, which actually means 120 and not 100. Most mathematical symbols weren't invented until the 16th century. Before that, equations were written in words only. Forty is the only number that is spelled with letters arranged in alphabetical orders. From 0 to 1000, the only number that has letter A in its spelling is the 1000. Every odd number has a letter E in it. One is the only spelling in numbers that is spelled with letters arranged in descending orders. In a room of 23 people, there is a 50% chance that two people have the same birthday. A very simple rule of mathematics is, if it seems easy, you are doing it wrong. The only way to learn mathematics is to do mathematics. Mathematics possesses not only truth, but supreme beauty, a beauty cold and astrate like that of sculpture.
Sarveso, am I audible?
Yes ma'am.
Sir, is the result ready?
No ma'am, number of student, bahut sare bachchon ne sahi answer diye ma'am, to thoda sa compile karne mein dikkat aa
rahi. Okay. Sure.
तो मैम आगे सेकंड राउंड कंटिन्यू करो मैम आप.
सो वी विल कंटिन्यू द सेकंड राउंड एंड आफ्टर दिस कंपटीशन वी विल डिक्लेयर द रिजल्ट. ओके
मैम. सो नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट अगेन टू डॉक्टर संध्या गुप्ता मैम टू कंडक्ट द सेकंड राउंड.
थैंक यू संस्कृति. लेट्स बिगिन द सेकंड राउंड. And the first question is, yes, first question is based on equations. Solve the equations 5x plus 2y is equal to 3. Second equation 3x plus 2y is equal to 5. And the options are x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 4. Option B, x is equal to minus 2, y is equal to 4. Option C, x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 3. Option D, none of these. Your time starts now.
Time is up.
Okay. And the correct answer of this question is Dinesh sir, correct option of this question is option A, x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 4. And the next question, question number 2. Question number 2 is based on limits. Evaluate limit x tends to 2 x cube minus 3x square plus 4 upon x to the power 4 minus 8x square plus 16. And the options are option A 1 by 2, option B 3, option C 3 by 2, option D none of these. Your time starts now.
Time is over,
ma'am. Okay. And the correct option of this question is option A, 1 by 2. Okay. Next question, question number 3. If tan inverse x minus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse A, then A is equal to option A, x minus y, option B, option B, x plus y, option C, x minus y upon x plus y, and option D, x plus y upon 1 minus xy. Now your time starts.
Time is over.
Okay. And the correct answer of this question is option C, x minus y upon 1 plus xy. And the next question, question number 4. Value of tan inverse under root 3 is option A, pi by 6, option B, pi by 3, option C, 2 pi by 3, option D, 5 pi by 6. Now time starts.
Time is over.
And the correct answer of this question is option B, 5 by 3. Next question, question number 5. Value of sine inverse 1 by root 2. Sine inverse 1 by root 2 is option A, pi by 4, option B, pi by 3, option C, pi by 6, option D, 2 pi by 3. Now time starts.
Time is over.
Okay. And the correct option of this question is? Dinesh sir? Answer? Option A, pi by 4. Next question, question number 6. Based on relations, let A is equal to set 1, 2, 3 and consider the relation R in the set of elements 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 2, 3 and 1, 3. Then R is option A, reflexive but not symmetric, option B, reflexive but not transitive, option C, symmetric not and transitive, option D, neither symmetric not transitive. And time starts.
Time is over.
Okay. And the correct answer of this question is option A, reflexive but not symmetric. Here is the last question of the second round, is question number 7. 2 cos x plus y upon 2 cos x minus y upon 2 is equal to option A, cos x plus cos y, option B, cos x minus cos y, option C, sin x plus sine y, option D, sine x minus sine y. Now your time starts.
Time is over, ma'am.
Okay. And the correct option of this question is option A, cos x plus cos y. Over to you, Sanskriti.
Now I request Sarvesh sir to calculate and declare the result of round first and second. Until the result is being calculated, I would like to tell you some informative about the subject statistics. As you all are the students of class 12th, you have to choose the subjects in your college in further years. So there are many subjects. As you are in from the field of mathematics, you can choose the subject statistics also. It is a very good subject and a very knowledgeable subject, and it also have so many job opportunities in various fields. Like in government fields, there are the first rank officers jobs also available. For example, statistical investigator, ISS, DSO, statistical officer of RBI, human resource advisor, etc. And in many other fields, there are job opportunities from the subject statistics. So, after 12th, if you want to select your subjects, just read something about statistics or understand about statistics. Also, any field in which statistical background students can have jobs like quality controller, data analysis in marketing department or finance department, economist, statistical analysis manager, or principal statistical program.
Sanskriti.
Yes, sir.
बेटा रिजल्ट
today result is not possible because many students given correct answers so compile karne mein problem aa rahi hai to aap aage agla round start karo
okay sir So, without any delay, I request Dr. Asha Mishra ma'am to conduct the third round.
Very good morning to all of you. Here is Dr. Asha Mishra, Department of Science. Welcomes to all. I requested all the participate to ready for the round third. So, are you ready? We will start the round. The first question of the round third is integration of sec x into sec x plus tan x dx. We have the option A, tan x minus sec x, B, tan x plus sec x, option C, cos x plus sin x, option D, sin x minus cos x. Your time start now. You have only 30 seconds to give the answer.
Time is over,
and the correct answer is option B, tan x plus sec x. Now we have the next question for the round three. Question two, integration of dx, 9 plus x, x square is equal to, we have the option 1 by 3, tan inverse x by a, 1 by 3 sin inverse x by 3, option C, 1 by 3 cos inverse x by 3, option D, 1 by 3 cot inverse x by 3. Your time start now. You have only 30 seconds to give the answer. Now the correct answer is answer A, that is 1 by 3 tan inverse x by 3. Now we have the question number third for the round third. What is the area of region bounded by y is equal to 2x and x is equal to 0 comma x is equal to 3? The answer for A option is 3 square units, B is 7 square units, C is 9 square units, and D is 10 square units. Your time start now. You have only 30 seconds to give the answer, but you have to give the correct answer. Try to give the correct answer. Is over. The answer is answer C, that is 9 square units. Now we have the next question for the round 3 is, what is the value of integral factor for the equation dy by dx minus 2y is equal to cos 3x? We have the four option. Option A is e raised to power minus 3x, option B is e raised to power minus 2x, option C is e raised to power x, and option D is e raised to power minus 4x. Your time start now. Give the correct answer. Don't hurry on me.
Time is up.
Okay. Now the answer is for this question. Option B, that is e raised to power minus 2x. Now we have the next question for the round 3. If factor A is equal to 2i plus lambda j plus k and B is equal to 4i minus 2j minus 2k are perpendicular to each other, then what is the value of lambda? So we have the option lambda is equal to 2. In the option B, lambda is equal to 1. C option, lambda is equal to 3 and lambda is equal to 4 in the B option. Your time start now. You have 30 seconds to give the answer. Try to give the correct answer. Don't be hurry to select the option. Okay, so the answer is, the correct answer is lambda is equal to 3, option C. Now we have the next question on the slide. The direction ratios of a line segments are 3 comma minus 5 comma 4, then the value of direction cosines are, we have the options A, 1 upon 3 root 2 comma minus 1 upon root 2 comma 1 upon 5 root 2. Option B, we have the option 3 upon root 2 comma 1 upon 2 root 2 comma 4 upon 3 root 2. In option C, we have 3 comma 2 root 2 comma minus 1 upon 5 root 2 comma 1 upon 3. In the option D, we have the values 2 upon 5 root 2 comma 4 upon root 2 comma 5 upon 5 root 2. Your time start now. The answer is for this question, that is option A, 3 upon 5 root 2 comma minus 1 upon root 2 comma 4 upon 5 root 2. So now we have the next question. For the round 3 is, what is the value of acute angle between the two lines whose direction ratios are 2, 3, 6 and 1, 2, 3 respectively. And we have the four options. The option A is cos inverse 21 upon 20. Option B is cos inverse 20 upon 21. Option C is cos inverse upon 20. Option D is cos inverse 21 upon 35. Your time start now. You have 30 seconds to give the answer. Try to give the correct answer of the question 7 of the round 3.
Time is over.
Okay. So the correct answer is cos inverse 20 upon 21. So we are just completing the round 3. So thank you all the participants who attained the round 3. Now after this we have the round 4. We are declaring the result after the completions of this program.